Welcome to the new course of SAP. This course is about to learn SAP Quick View Reports. This particular course is not only relevant to SAP Materials Management, but it is related to all the other modules of SAP. The contents of this course is like the objective of this course to create a simple SAP query at your own. Then I'll be telling you that why do we need SAP Query. Then in the next step, I will be telling you about the prerequisites required for creating a SAP query. And I'll be telling you about the transaction codes involved in creating a SAP query. Why do we need SAP Query? In this particular case, we don't need any technical consultants. Like, without the help of ABAP consultant, we can create our own simple reports. User can create the report as per his or her requirement, and it provides better flexibility to create a report. The prerequisites for creating a SAP query: you should be aware of SAP tables involved in different areas. So what I'll be covering in this particular course is Material Master. So the tables involved in Material Masters are MARA, MARC, MARD and MBEW. So I'll be showing you all these tables, that what data in this table contains. Then I'll be telling you about Vendor Master tables, LFA1, LFB1, LFM1. Then I'll be telling you about Purchase Order tables, EKKO, EKPO and EKBE. So with the help of these tables, we can create our own SAP reports. So the transaction codes involved in creating a SAP query is SQ03, wherein you are supposed to create the user group. Then in the second step, we will be creating the info set with the help of transaction SQ02. Then in the next step, we have to assign the info set to the user group, which we have created in transaction SQ03. Then finally, we have to create the query in transaction SQ01. So apart from these three transactions, SQ01, 02 and 03, we are having one more transaction code, which is SQVI, which is meant for a user specific report generation. So let me just show you one example in my next lecture, which is related to the Material Master report.